To be honest, I did struggle because when I did my knee the first time, it was the first time I ever required surgery. And I started drinking when I was, I only started drinking when I was 25.
I was part of that process. Not as in the drinking, but I saw you drinking.
Yeah. And so I went from not drinking my whole life to getting my first serious, serious injury when I was 25 and then just thinking, right, I'm going to start drinking.